gets his headgear set and takes the carry on quarter to his left. First and 10 at the 9-yard line. He wants to throw. Pepe going down the field. He wants it all. There's Lewis at the 45. Kenny Lewis, the burner, takes the inside goal line, the inside route, and then went on the go. And Rattler then just felt it. A second long for Lewis at 5 yards. Turned his head when the ball was there.
I mean, a lot of patience that time by your quarterback. One of the tricks on him is he gets out of the pocket too quick. That time he did. Great job.
Carolina going fast. Rattler again wants to go down the field. Lost one for Leggett. Just only caught at the 21-yard line. Xavier Leggett with back-to-back catches. And he's got the Gamecocks inside the 25. There's a hard black blue litter on a 37-yard line.
The wide side, that's the right. He's looking left immediately.
Down the middle, and he's got it. Three knocks on an injury. Well, I think right now, Fletcher will throw the football. Pulsing around, got his man. Xavier Leggett, inside. The 45-yard line, across the 50 into North Carolina territory, and knocked out of bounds. It was a low left, throwback right, and a great block from Juju McDowell, who's into the ball game at tailback, 29-yard to the left side. And Rattler's going to roll that way. Now got a lot of room at the 30. 35, first down, 40. Runs out of bounds at the 10. Rattler looking left side. Wants to go down the field. To Leggett. Jump ball again at the 19. Xavier Bablin. And he's got it. Receiver set. Everybody goes out of the backfield. Rattler's got some time to run up. Now shovels in the ball. Out. Xavier Leggett across the 40. Into the field. This time we're going to be at 7. Attacks there again. No more pressure this time. Picked up. That's Luke Gilkey on the crossing route. And Luke inside the second down and 8. Fake inside. Down the middle. Trey Knox, who was in the slot. Caught it down for Georgia. The carry on comes in motion behind Spencer. Spencer looking left side. Throwing deep out. Right up. Leggett. Put a foot down. And he caught it.
Yes.
At the Georgia 41-yard line. Good call, Tommy. There wasn't much space there, but 17 got the foot down. Looking off the right hash mark. Rattler looking left side. Back shoulder. Throw a mega play in the goal line. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, a mega play. From 7 yards out.
Oh, the hole got right through it.
And it's a quarterback sweep left side. There's single yet for Rattler. Having body. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown. 10:51 seconds remaining in the half. Knox comes in motion, settles into the slot. Juju in the backfield. Rattler, plenty of time. Now looking down the field. Post pattern, that's Luke Doty. Are you kidding me? Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Luke Doty. Carolina just caught a touchdown pass. They'll make a break as well. Rattler wants some more. Holding right now, going to crank one up, throw one downfield. Looking for a jump ball, he's got one. At the 22-yard line. The Gamecocks have got it. Georgia brings an extra rush. Spencer throwing a deep out route. Got Leggett. He's caught down the Georgia bench at the 36. Here comes 5 on the rush. Rattler throwing underneath. It's a mega play again on an end route. The defender. Second down and 10. Rattler wants to go to the air. Perfect's got a slide out right side. It's in trouble. It's from behind. He skates at the 45-30. Cut back at the 40. Spencer Rattler.
four-man run. Rattler's in control. Steps up.
Run. He's diving forward. Reaches the ball. Touchdown.
Second down and 10. Anderson's back in the game. Rattler dunks it off to him. He's got room at the 15. 10. 5. On his back. Yes. Get the best lineup here. Here's Spencer Rattler going back to work. Walter throwing on first down. Got an out front. Got a man on the far sideline. Knocked out of bounds. Amarion Bratt side as well. Quick through the edge. That's Leggett. Leggett again. Leaping a defender around the 35-yard line. He has to his right. They'll fake inside. Rattler wants to go.
In route. Got his man at the 31. Oh, Leggett. Great cut on the far half.
Dick Harbert's in as well. Left side. Rattler won't control. He's looking left side. Now back to the end zone. Got a man.
Touchdown, 29. Travel.
Already this afternoon, he goes to Anderson. He's got 47 yards rushing already. They'll fake to him. Rattler drops back deep. And now goes down the field deep.
He wants a jump ball. The Harbert's got it at the 30. Fighting for it all the way. Rattler under throw.
Reset. Play action. Rattler deep in the pocket, throwing across the route. Got his man again.
Returns the corner on the far side. Running down with a stutter step. Jumps over one man and then finally bringing down the 24-yard line. All this is 45-yard gain by Eagle gets deep.
First and second half of the game, Doc Spencer out of the pocket. In the gun, crossing the route.
Got his man on the 49-40.
Thanks for the 11. Wide receivers up to the left side, working off the right hash mark. Going towards that south end zone. Rattler deep in the pocket again. Under pressure again. Now going to run out. Catch a break.
At the 50. He's at the 40 of 40. They're coming down at the 36-yard line.
Leggett goes in motion. Slot over the left side. Rattler takes a snap. One man run. Down the middle of the field. Got nine. Stumbles. Hit the 10. 12:42 to go. Play action inside. Spencer backing up. Slate one down the middle. He's got Leggett there in a step. A jump ball. Second down and 10. Play action is going to roll left side. Now back across the middle. He's got Xavier again at the 50-yard line into Missouri territory. His team down 24-3. Now going to roll right. Winds up. Crossing around. That's Nick Harbert. The freshman breaks the tackle at the 50. He's in the Missouri territory down to about the 44-yard down. Russell comes in motion. Rattler going down the field. Once Harbert back shoulder. The helmet comes off. Football is caught. Are you kidding me?
It's going down to the football.
Nick Harbert pulls it in. So I have to go out of the ball game because the helmet comes off. But it's a 27-yard catch. I don't know why, with that kind of a collision, his helmet was
rolling on the field with a hidden catch.
Harbert was lying on the sideline.
Oh, Spencer Rattler out of the gun. Now first down's going to roll right. Get away from that pressure. Going down the field.
Got his man. It's a make a blake at the 15. Turning it to the 5. And out of bounds. He's picked quite deep in the feet. But Carolina's got it.
Now left side. Now Harbert goes in slow motion. Rattler wants to throw it. In pursuit. Rolls right side. Running again at the 20. 25-30. Rattler's still on his feet. Up to 35-yard. 39. Rattler moving right side over the middle. Complete. Again. It's Harbert on the play. Again. Ran him off. Harbert turned and ran. Really an in route. The ball again was on in a hurry. I thought it was going to go through his hands. But he pulls it in. Down 154 to go. And a ball game. A blitz on first down by Clemson. Rattler's got some time. Now throws down the middle. He's got the game caught at the 31. Crossing around, the safety was there to come over. Barnes, who made the big play right on it, but Leggett pulls in a 17-yard gain and a Carolina first down. Nick Harbert split out over there on the right. Now Trey Knox goes in the same direction. Rattler in the pocket, got some crossing routes, dumps it
coverage on the outside. The guy on Joyner in the ball game. Rattler's going to run himself. Left side. Rattler in the 50 in the offensive territory. Down to about the 46. He broke one tackle at the line of scrimmage. He goes 16 yards and gets another fair line touchdown.
In this day and time, that will make him as much money in the next 3 years as throwing the ball.
With a shotgun. Kentucky looking like they're on the blitz. And 2 seconds left on the play clock. They get it off. Robert in the pocket. And Brown to the number 17, their second hookup on the night, and with 7:44 to go in the ball game, the extra point can make it 17-14. Weak side, let's hit this back out. No, they go. Rattler looking left side, fade route. Gotta make a play. Touchdown, Carolina! Touchdown, Rattler! I'm done. Make the play in the drive. Rattler in the air. He's got an out. On sideline, it's McDavid again. That's his ninth pitch of the day, and we'll get over 100 yards. And he's deep into Vanderbilt territory. He did take a shot on that hit. Outside, first and 10 for Yano. That 13-0 lead. Quick throw to Marion Brown. Right through the 20. At the 10. Oh! Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Marion Brown. This is early in the year. And the Vanderbilt country is left standing like a statue around the 15-yard line. As a six-man ball for Kentucky, Sean Blitz. Here they come. Picks up an issue. Rattler is coming on the sideline. Now Rattler running with the 40. It's a 35 and running the ball. There's a flag on the play. Drop that and settles down. Marion Brown out to the left. Rattler first play. Brown to the corner. Look at the door right. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Xavier. Look at Xavier Leggett, all teamed up. He's going for another big night tonight. He looked like 17 in the Birds. And Leggett's got a sixth touchdown on the season. Hit to lay up. They rush to score. Rattler standing in the pocket. Now they're running out. Now they're trying to attack. Look at the defense. Now they knew exactly where he was. Rattler going to get a ball in the pocket. The snap, got time initially. Guns and in route. He's got to look at the 40. Run, Xavier at the 45. And up to about the 974 yards his senior of the season. And he's to the left for a play action to Braswell. In and out, driving out Trey Knox across the field. Dragging in the 25. Here's Rattler now. All of a sudden, all the way back. And they pump fake and go. Wide receiver screen. Look at this one block. To go in the first quarter. Trips over to the right side. Rattler looking that way. Yeah, got one on an outbound. He's got the dare. Oh, what a throw. That is why Spencer Rattler is so good. Rattler out of the gun. In the Braswell. No, they take it. Now it's Rattler coming back and into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Spencer Rattler. Spencer Rattler, by the way, through his last 9 passes in a row. Go back to the air here now. It's going to roll left side. He's got a deep out route to get there again. He slides down his tail and makes the catch from the Vanderbilt sideline. What timing, Tommy. And I tell you, he's 6:44 to go in the first. Talk to Hemingway. He's in the fullback. They make to it. Now throw it back in the end zone. Are you kidding me? That's Boogie Huntley. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Boogie Huntley. All we do in the last 2 weeks is get defenders in and middle touchdowns. It was Taco a week ago, and now Boogie is a tight end. good spot.
Vanderbilt wrapped around the gun. Quick throw again on the edge.
It is tipped in the corner. There was Luke Doty in the slot. He tipped the first. He packed Xavier again on the tail. Well, Xavier there. It's an 8-yard gain. And I don't think that's the way down low.
No
score. 5-man run. So, Luke inside. Now he's got a roll. Now step up. Now throw down the field. He's going to tip. That's a 5. Done for him. He's got about the 1-yard line. Xavier again.
What a
Spencer Rattler. They don't miss on that one, Tommy. They hooked it up for a 39-yard catch and run.
The key there was Rattler's feet and vision.
Formation behind Rattler. Slow half offensively. Rattler wants to break it up. He's going to go down the field and across the ground. Got Leggett wide open at the 20. 15 kid. Are you kidding me? Touchdown, Carolina.
That was not on the
ground. Touchdown, Xavier Leggett. It's like Rattler heard us and said, oh no, I'm still the best throwing stride. And again, it's going to go over 200 yards and receive it. It's going to tie it up with 129 remaining.
Two timeouts. Rattler in the pocket's got some time. Nobody open. Now runs, throws late. Got to get first down. It's a bucket. Fourth down at the 20. At the 15. Going to the timeline. Touchdown. Again. 29 seconds remaining in the half. Rattler backing up the pocket. Wide open. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Xavier again. From 5 yards out. Spencer Rattler. Rattler play action to Anderson. Steps up in the pocket. Goes down the field. He's got it again.
Caught at the 25. Xavier falls down. At the 19. He couldn't stride out.
He's just a ball in the slot. Spencer under center, quarterback sneak, number 7 gets it. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Spencer Rattler. That's his third rushing touchdown on the side over to the left side. Calls for the football movement, they don't snap it. Ray Gargiulo has a chance there, they have two outside. Rattler now in the pocket, wants it through. Down the middle of the field, he's got his man around the 43-yard line. Leggett on the crossing route. And a good job by Spencer Rattler. And Rattler's going to get under center. Play action. Rolling right side. Back at the end zone. Outside the car. Touchdown, Carolina. A touchdown, Josh Simon. Reached up slightly behind him. Makes the catch on a 2-yard touchdown throw for Rattler. The extra point will make it 20. Snap it back. Rattler rolling right side. Turns his shoulders. Caught.
They're breaking away at the 40. It's Nick Harbor. Harbor
in the half. Spencer makes inside to the carry-ons. Got some time. Back it up. Now goes down the field. Crossing route. Leggett. Jump ball.
Caught at the 26. Yes, sir. Xavier Leggett. Another downfield jump ball catch. This one for 35 yards.
How about my man, Rack? Is it good? I mean, moving around that pocket, having good protection, but moving just enough. Find some more time and put it up there perfectly.
Rattler going to run it himself. He's got plenty of room inside the 30. 25-20. On the front side, like the 10-yard break.
They rush. Rattler in the pocket's got to run out. Going right side, got some room at the 30. 35, first down, Carolina at the 45-yard line. Spencer Rattler's on. And it's Garnet Jersey with the carry on Joyner in the backfield. He wants to go to work. It goes down the field, left side. And it's going to the 35-yard line. And it's again running away for the second one of the night. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, Xavier again. Carolina with the first and 10. Blitz from the outside. Rattler's protecting the pocket now. Holding that one. Plenty of green down back across the middle. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown, 29. It's his first as a Gamecock.